at getting beautiful new floors easy.
And as you saw from that video, not a terrible day to be out playing baseball either.
Yeah, the Padres do a lot in the community, and that's great for the Navy families, and the players like to meet them as well.
Yeah, that's wonderful to see them out and just engaging with everyone. We do have some thunderstorms out there. We've been tracking them all afternoon, and our satellite and radar is becoming a little more lit up right now. You can see those thunderstorms right over Mount Laguna. As we go inside of the storms, you can actually see there's lightning, and there's also what you see here, this Mount Laguna thunderstorm that's actually producing some hail. That's what this is right there. We've seen some pretty heavy rainfall. In fact, as we zoom in closer into each one of the cells, you can see those brighter colors, the reds and the oranges, indicating over an inch of rain per hour. So flash flooding is going to be likely right over Mount Laguna, just to their east. As we go farther to the north, we've seen a few of those thunderstorms also near Julian and Borrego, even Anza Borrego reporting a type of tornado. So here's what we have: a flash flood watch in effect until 8 o'clock. So this will continue for another 30 minutes. Clouds at the coast will be lingering. Moisture goes down, so less of a chance for thunderstorms tomorrow, but temperatures do heat up in time for the weekend. Right now it is 75 degrees in downtown San Diego. Out across the coast, we have some big waves in place and also a beach hazard in effect through tomorrow. Temperatures tomorrow will average around 87 in Poway, 79 Imperial Beach, mid 80s Miramar, Mission Beach, also in Vista, 82, 91 Valley Center, up into the mountains, expecting tomorrow some of those cumulus clouds, but not as many thunderstorms. Along the coast, not too many changes, 80s pretty much for the next 7 days. Inland, expect to go up between 4 to 5 degrees starting tomorrow into the weekend, so you're going to feel a difference, but humidity is not going to be as high. In the mountains, 83, 106 in the deserts.
And it is August.
August after all. Hottest month for us here in San Diego.
Oh boy. Thank you.
All right.